What's a brother gotta do? My insurance rates go for no damn reason. Every month. You understand? Every damn month.
Every month for no reason?
I called Pravi Blue, but they just gave me some runaround. Risk clause, they tell me. It's a bullshit clause, is what it is. Same thing happens to almost everybody I know. Goddamn insurance.
Anybody here use Pravi Blue insurance?
No. I hacked my government payout to give me full coverage.
Who the fuck needs insurance?
Why? What's Pravi Blue up to?
Sounds like they're ripping people off with a risk clause.
Seems like a good reason to look around in Pravi Blue's servers.
It'll go faster if I have a password.
Finding an employee near you right now. There he is. IT guy. He'll have one.
Ah. you know how when you wake up in the morning and there's a darkness inside of you, you don't really see that light or a future? Well, that's why you gotta join us. Because here, with us, we'll teach you how to find the Creator's love.
Watch it.
I thought they said the diagnosis was clear.
They did. It was a false negative.
What? How could that happen?
Apparently, there's a percentage chance, depending on your heritage. They only ran the trials on people of European descent.
And that means you get bad results?
I guess so.
Then maybe this one's a false positive.
The allegations were substantiated, Jim. You've been snooping in the employees' private stuff.
Oh, come on! That's only quasi-private!
We hold the IT team to a high standard. I mean, you got Tina's private number and started calling her. That's not okay.
It was a harmless flirtation! Come on, Bob! Let me just...
Sorry, Jim. The decision's been taken. Your access card has been canceled, as well as your Proby Blue passwords and gym privileges. HR will send you your personal items from your desk.
Fuck!
Sitara, you in the doghouse.
What?
That Prava Blue guy got shit canned today. His password's no good.
Whoops. My bad.
Ha! Sitara's selling day-old fish.
I'm relying on you out here, girl. I need up-to-date shit!
I said sorry. Sheesh. Okay, here. I've got another Prava Blue employee.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm sure.
You really, really sure?
Oh, fuck you, Marcus. Just go get the damn password.
Alright, got the password. You marked Prava Blue on my map?
Sure did.
You sure? You sure you got it right? It might have changed.
God damn it, Marcus.
He ain't gonna let this one go.
Don't sweat the technique.
dumbass. You are a turd. Whoa.
My bad. Sorry.
Marcus, Prime 8 got their hands on some of our data.
Fuck, where are they?
In a car, moving fast. And Marcus, they have someone on their tail. I think someone else wants what they know.
Okay, I'll find something fast and get to them first.
Marcus, they're getting away. You've got to move faster.
Yo, I'm on it.
He's gone. We're shutting down here.
Hmm. Stay online for a description of the target. Over.
One of those militarized hackers here. Send us a couple more cars.
This guy has it all, am I right?
Yeah. Passed out drunk really says, I'm king of the world.
Got access?
Analyzing the data now.
You sure you're doing it right? Is it the latest data?
Oh, ha. That was funny the first time, Marcus. Now it's just douchey.
Oh, wow. Basically, they're monitoring every single purchase. Buy some fast food or a beer or chips, and they immediately bump your rates.
That's their risk clause for you. You risk getting ripped off.
Better tweak their algorithm, I say.
Already on it. Now anytime someone does those things, their rates go down.
I want to fuck with the CEO and CFO directly.
Looks like they use a limo service. You can track their cars. I've marked the place.
Oh, God.
Thank you. Can I help you? You looking for something specific? won't find what I've got anywhere else.
Thank you.
This shit should be illegal.
Whoa, what the? Latest port is there.
Rob, this tool got a flag and stop.
Hey, man.
Drive on, my good man. Yo, man. Wanna partake? Take advantage, man. So, I know you don't smoke weed, but I'm gonna get you high today, because it's Friday.
Oh, damn! Friday, the black movie white people like. Every day should be Friday.
Oh, yes. Absolutely. Absolutely. You fucking up the rotation. Puff, puff, give. I'm losing count.
I'm foggy in my head.
Don't think that's a line from the movie, man.
Nah, I see my brain.
You've gone off script.
Hey, go faster.
We are somewhere. I know, because lights are blinking. Blink.
Yeah. Oh my.
The road! Over there, dumbass!
Someone's down, yo!